Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program.
Well, it is summer, but some deserving kids got school supplies anyway today to get them ready for fall. St. Christopher's Hospital for Special Needs Patients came to the Lighthouse Field on Erie Avenue today for a back-to-school carnival. There was music, food, and 1,000 backpacks full of everything they need for school, pencils, notebooks, rulers, and more. A fun way to help the community.